step around, we'll get going. Sorry for the silence, but I had to tweet out and Discord out and all that stuff, so hello. Volumes here, because way too loud. Way too loud. Let's try that, and then if people complain it's too quiet, then if I won't up and hurt my ears a bit. Headphones.
Probably have to deal with some ruffians over there.
There we go. Like that should be okay. My ears shouldn't be super massacred. Okay. Bring some water and we'll go and help this guy out. Also, before I go to a mission, I want to make this on the record that this looks like a TARDIS console room. You told me to go do the thing. Gotta go do the thing. Map. How close are we? To said objective. All the way over here? Wow, okay. Sure, we'll just go from there. Hop in me car, and we're good to go. I'll double check and make sure my field of view is still set. Yeah, let's bump it down to... Oh, nope, I'm bumping up. 85. Perfect. Here we go.
Standby mode initiated. Watch it, Walker.
I just thought punch it was an interesting phrasing for hitting the pedal with your foot really hard. Found that interesting. We'll go from here. Should be the faster. Thanks, Game God. Good to see you, dude. How are you? How was your day? Mm-hmm. Hopefully I am in a reasonable appearance. Being a little chunky today, so we'll see how it goes.
Come back soon, Walker.
Let's go.
Activating.
Turn around Twitch, then rush it up. Cool. Sounds like a good time.
It's one of them bandit dens again.
Hello, boys.
Hey, Lily. I'm eyeballing one sketchy-looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker.
Die! Back up. Got your car? Gone. I'm getting out of the car.
Good luck out there.
Nice and careful. Come on. They died. Confirmed, you can't knock over. Auto parts! We do have vehicle upgrades now. Sweet! Speak of the devil! Someone's still talking crap. Big mistake. You're dead. We eliminated all the goons. Bink! Cool. Shotguns rule, dude. I swear. They're so great. Game God, what's the next game you're getting? What are you excited for? What's that? See how tough this... Got him. Hopefully, people enjoy this playthrough.
Walker, listen. We're still gonna meet Mayor Lutham, right?
Cool. That was a level 4, so 4s are pretty easy.
Systems activating.
Good to know, like, the scale of difficulty, because I didn't know, you don't have reference without, so. Boop-a-doop-boop-a-doop-boop. Over here. Check it out. Thank you.
Good luck out there.
My car is so supportive of my decisions. Oh, it's a big old lot. Too easy. Y'all basic. Ooh. Thank you. Yeah, this shotgun rules, dude. I might not switch. It's gonna be real hard to outdo this shotgun. I did, and look what happened. Shame there's no mission here. Ah! Alright, back up to the car. Doop 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 doop. See how many people show up to the stream today. Help prove my theories. Even though I said I was live on, Discord, I thought. So we'll see. To our mission, let's go! Actually, we have car upgrades now. Oh, we need 10? Cruise missile? I do want the cruise missile. Yeah, I want the cruise missile next. 5 more, okay.
Bandit pit stop.
Have I done this one yet? I've done it. Okay, let's go do it. Well, I've done it physically. I haven't done the mission here, I guess. Let's go. I ain't got time to waste.
Come back soon, Walker.
I've been down in this area with the shotgun, though, so this is a fun change. Don't worry, guys, I'm coming for you. We did it again! Woohoo! Some cash. A little bump up from her, I'll take it. Is there a robot coming for me? Oh my god. That or these gas stations look the same. Mana Tramp Booster!
Systems regenerating. Partial integrity restored.
Systems regenerating. Okay. Systems fully re-
Now we've done it, so the gas stations just look the same. Okay. Okay. On to the mission.
Stored.
Space rock in the sky.
A meteor. Must have collided with something and fallen out of orbit. You should go and explore. It likely contains some amounts of Veltrite.
Let's go. Fighting going on. Let's at least discover it really quick. It's a trade town.
Another signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
Sentient life form approaches.
Pick up any more? Fine. Might have enough for more nanotrite upgrades, though. So close to being able to level it up, though. Good. That'll help. Let's get Shatter up a bit. Sweet. Is it a whole dungeon? Open this up. Lots of junk. Junk! It's a dungeon. I knew it was going to be too easy. Oh well. Our handy dandy shotgun here, so. Now our force push cools down faster. Oh no, there he is. Ranger Goldman, no! He got splooshed from behind. Back up we go. So it was as easy as I thought. If you're gonna like ambush me. Back to the mission. Let's go, Phoenix.
Doctor, I'm approaching the Eden Space Center.
Yes. It might be overrun by road scum, come to think of it.
Kidding me? I've seen so many dead rangers.
No problem for a ranger. No problem at all.
Rangers are kind of punks in this.
We're here, Spore.
Hello, boys.
Come back soon, Walker.
That's not cheating, they get strategy and I don't have unlimited ammo. Help even the numbers out. Yeah, for the car! Yeah, my car only has limited ammo. I have my force push. Where'd you go? Rude. Yeah, check it out, Nick. Alternate fire. Nick, it's all for pure strategy. You would do the same, don't you lie. Right? Really cool, huh? Evidently all the weapons are supposed to have, like, alternate fire, so I'm excited. Yeah, I knew it, yeah. Okay, looks clear, got all the ammo we need.
Doctor, I made it to the Space Center. It's in ruins, and like you said, overrun by thugs.
It should pose no problem to you. And as for Eden, well, it was built to withstand anything. Let us get you proper access. Press palm to hand scan in the reception desk.
A lot of explosives. I think we'll be okay with the shotgun, though. Shotgun OP, Nick.
Look at that.
Excellent. Now, allow me to give you full access.
Hey, Doc, better hurry up. Road goons caught the scent.
Wait and hold. I have it almost. I almost have it. Just
oh, no.
Give me a few more minutes. Even for me, I am just about to break on through. Coming around. Go. There you go.
All Eden personnel, please welcome our chief, Commander-in-Chief, President Ranger Walker.
President? Huh, I like the sound of that.
Assault rifles are good too. It's just when a game actually gives me a good shotgun, I gotta roll with it. I gotta do it. Not enough games do it anymore. But the assault rifle's nice too. I got a perk where I'll do an extra 60% damage to people if they don't know I'm there. I can do like a crit attack. So, it's pretty nice. Scammy. Except for the dungeons have been varied too, which is nice. It's got like that Bethesda touch of like a good, all the dungeons are pretty varied so far visually. Pretty nice. That was rude. What's up, Sai? How you doing, buddy? Idiot. Shotgun feels good. Right, exactly like that. Shotgun just tears, it's great. It's terrible. Still going. Let's try up. Bye. Oh, that was gory. Yeah, once I actually, like, sat down and I, like, ate some food and I I think it was the lighting in that place. The windows were, like, blaring into my eyes the whole time. So, just sitting down in, like, a darker room where it was, like, cooler. Where it was a little warmer. I don't know. It's the environment, I think, was giving me a headache. Because when I was, like, chilling here at home, I started to feel better. After, like, an hour or two. Yeah. Well, Jess and I ate at Red Robin before we got you, Nick. But then I had some more Edgar's stuff while I was hanging out at home. I did feel better, so. The group of guys, yeah, that weed smell definitely didn't help. On. So you get for wasted more shots. Trying to be economical here, lady. I like this music track too. Sorry, say it again? Can't hear you. What? Yeah. Makes sense, Nick. Yeah. But I did feel better once I got home and actually just kind of hung out and relaxed, so. Thanks for asking. I really wanted to make sure that I was good for the stream, so. Switch to the assault rifle. Use some of that ammo. Idiot. Should turn off night vision. Bats keep spawning down here. Oh, really? Oh, no. Oh, yeah. I was good enough to drive. Close range again. If it feels like a Fallout area, I dig it.
Unauthorized personnel. Access denied. Access denied.
Is the audio and stuff good too? Because I finally found an audio level that wasn't too loud for me. Does that sound good for you guys? trophy. Did I kill a certain amount of guys with it? Cool.
Mr. President, welcome to Eden Eco-Pod Mission Control.
I say, if anything, even if the story is bad in this game, like it's not bad so far, but even if like the story doesn't pan out, the combat's fun enough for a purchase on its own, I feel like.
Made it, Doc.
Excellent. Now, look for the central computer. You will initiate the recall procedure. Go 15. Still in orbit.
Recall sequence approved. Beginning EcoPod recall. Thank you, Mr. President. May you bring about a new Eden. The EcoPod has entered the atmosphere. Onboard temperature readings indicate thermal shielding is uniform.
Oh! Ooh! EcoPod!
EcoPod made it!
I know! And so does the authority! Hurry inside and activate it! I will handle the rest!
Elevator's still running.
Go, go, go! This thing is huge!
Better work.
This is pretty cool.
Here we are.
You have found it.
Right, Sai? Perfect logic.
A big supercomputer will soon be dancing to Kvasir's tune.
It's all powered up. Everything seems to be in working order.
Fantastic. The Dagger Project.
No.
I am getting a reading from outside the EcoPod. You have authority battle mutants homing in on your location.
I'll take care of them.
Can I not? Here we go. But it was cool, Sai. I had that coolness buffer. Oh my god.
Just like the doc said, authority mutants. Shouldn't be a problem.
So gum. I don't know what to do.
I
Forgot how to dodge. I don't know what to do. Oh, there we go. I don't know how to dodge anymore, like... Okay.
This is stupid.
They won't even, like, let me dodge. Dodge! Dodge! There we go. Okay. Oh my god. Stupid. That was dumb. It's so warm in here.
Doc said, authority mutants. Shouldn't be a problem.
Yeah, my glass can replace his arms. It wasn't in the budget sack for extra arms.
You surely are Prowley's successor.
Oof.
Right. So now you're gonna get to finishing up your part of Dagger?
Yes, indeed. With this setup, it will be a breeze.
Look at the ship.
Plus, I will have ample time to prepare other feats of science which will be beneficial to you.
Like?
Different projects
of cool.
Scientific nature, all of which will help you get stronger and tougher, and ultimately be able to, how you say, kick the authorities' butt.
Sounds good to me.
We've unlocked his projects. Good. I'm going to do infusion build. I can have 6 health infusions. Data pad tracking. There's container tracking. Empiric overdrive. Take felt, hey magnet for sure. Grenade disruptor, delay the destination of enemy grenades by 1 second. Spy drone tracking. Weapon juggler, switch weapon when the current weapon magazine is empty to boost the switch speed by 100%, fill up the magazine of the new weapon, that's pretty nice. Overdrive strike, how many critical strikes on the overdrive, critical strike chance increased to 30%. That could be good. Or carry even more ammo. Sprint 30% faster. Move feature system, or catching enemy down the side of your weapon, that one could be nice. We like this one, Nick. Grenade tennis. If you deflect the grenade at the right time, it'll bounce back at him. Is it? Yeah. It just sounds like generic white guy voice. Do this one, then we'll bump some others. Okay. Right? Another reason for you to play the game, Nick. He's got a flair to you. He only has a flair to you because you know what who he is in real life. Someone who doesn't know him, it just sounds like generic white guy. $750? Damn it. Want my level 4 shotgun? Everything we can. Let's see, we'll unlock another constitution. Sure. Now it's reduced by 30%. Cool. Oh, we don't have any of that because I already used them. Dang it. It's a kinetic shield 2, damage from explosives, blah blah, reduced by 30%. Okay, so it's just extra stuff. Cool. Oh, Nick, I want to show you his laboratory and tell me if it... I want to see if you think it looks like anything. Right? Always more upgrade stuff needed. Thankfully, this game so far gives you a decent amount of stuff. What does that look like, Nick? Just saying. Right? Yeah, that's what I thought. Hope it's intentional.
I hope it's important, young ranger.
Just thought I'd point that out.
Say bye to the ranger.
Just thought I'd see what you thought, Nick. Yep.
Leaving so soon?
I'll see you later. Guess we're gonna head this way now. We'll go from here. Boy, I hope there's a way to summon your car. Cause I think I left it back at the space station. Laguna's a trade town, but you can't fast travel to it? Really? Weird. Maybe I have to get out of here first. I'm not hoofing it. This map's too big. Too much ground to cover. There we go. I didn't know. They were shooting. There was a bunch of bad guys coming in, attacking the base while I was coming in. They recognized me as, like, a good guy. So they were destroying everything else around me, though. It was very intimidating.
Found him. Still alive and kicking.
Right on. Well, if you want to pick up some work around here, take a peek at the bounty board.
Hey, my ride.
Systems.
Let's go.
Activating.
It's like a fallen version of it. The car controls in this game are tight. Very tight. Took that turn very nicely.
out.
Could be Nick. I'm about to find out.
Sentient life form approaches.
Thank you. Oh yeah, I mean, it could be Nick. I'm excited to find out.
Activating.
You want to go help out the third person that wants help from us? Also, Nick, I unlocked car upgrade stuff, but... I need... To get the cruise missiles, I need 5 more car parts. So I'm halfway there, Nick. I unlocked some by attacking a outpost. The abandoned outpost. I'm hoping to find some more. Excuse me! Getting there. We're almost to our destination. Looks like the next fort we're going to be going to. Or the next city. Ooh.
It's one of them bandit dens again.
Let's save real quick.
Good luck out there.
I haven't saved this whole stream, so let's save. Moving. Hey, some high velocity rounds for my car. This way. Turn the wrong way. Nope, turn the wrong way. You turn the right way, but I'm gonna kill you anyway. Bye! You're a beefy boy. We did it! Had that knockback? I do have the knockback. Just my shotgun is also a supreme knockback. Ooh. Oh, for nades? Sometimes. Like, a lot of the time when I play this game, they throw like 5 grenades at the same time, so it kind of like, oh. I wouldn't have the chance anyway, unless I could like mass hit them all back. That'd be pretty cool. Too bad. Oh, that's what I'm looking for. And 3 weapon core mods. Something's sounding serious, man. That looks fun. This whole area looks fun. This looks like it would fit in New Vegas.
Well, Spring, finally.
Trainer Otto.
Let's see if we can't get a hold of Mayor Lucem Hagar.
Ooh.
I was thinking of a new kind of injection system. Been percolating up here in the block for days now. I'm on the verge of something. Gonna make me one rich ass rich, Jackie.
Cool.
Yeah, you're here, that's right.
Now we can upgrade. Now we can get those missiles, Nick. Give it to me. That'll help. Reinforced chassis, that would be nice to get, but it takes 20. 30 for ejector seat. Come on. I'm still here. Sorry. Now I'll save.
Some choice duds you got on. There's more to policing this. There's more.
Yeah, Grandma!
Oh, hey! It's another ranger.
So many side quests, so little caring. Yeah, this feels like a Fallout map. Town. Cool.
It's gonna make me a lot of money.
So, you've got Connect with the rope guy at the
window. Who's next up, Drew? Hey, I'll walk. Muties.
Alright, that would be funny, Nick. Takes like an actual 20 minutes.
You want a snack?
Just no but.
You there! Go pun.
I am ready to supply you.
All right, let's have a look.
Sell. Oh, I have a lot of junk. What do you got?
Yeah, hello. Yeah, what'll it be?
I guess you're gold. That siren of yours. 10,000 for the pellets? Skin? Get out of here.
Pew, pew, pew. Zing.
Want a golden shotgun? Not fair. 10,000 for a spray? Get out of here.
Come back alive.
For a spray. Wing sticks will suffer, Nick.
I'm looking for the mayor of Wellspring.
Now you're in the right place, but at the wrong time. Mayor Hagar and her staff are locked. Whatever your business.
Alright, that's ridiculous, Dick. I want a new skin for my shotgun. I'm not paying 10k.
Why? Something happened?
Nope. I aim to keep it that way. Nobody gets in, nobody gets out. The mayor has bigger problems than you, Serge. Now, as I said.
Whoa!
Hear that?
I got you.
Get up there.
Here to save the day. go. Spray mode activate. Oh, never mind.
Impressive. You think it can catch a bullet, too?
Lusum Hagar, mayor of Wellspring. Used to be a wingstick whiz kid. Nowadays backs it up with a pistol. Instrumental to the Dagger Project.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Easy!
I'm here about the Dagger.
Okay. Bye. 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 No, the stream of the game froze? That's such a good part, though. Hello? I'm still working here. What the heck? It just froze? Weird. Just missed a whole lot of good stuff. There were all these guys on this ledge. And I was propelling them with the shotgun off the ledge every time. It was really funny. Alright, I'm gonna restart the stream. BRB. Maybe. We'll see. Good old capture cards. Gotta love them. Okay. I'll be gone in a second.